Charrería is a national Mexican sport in which a horse and its rider, also known as a charro, compete in different activities. Joel González is a professional charro from the state of Durango. He specializes in steer tailing.
Charreada is a Mexican sport. It consists of 9 tricks. They are reining, heeling, steer tailing, bull riding, team roping, bronc riding, forefooting on horseback, and the pass of death.
González's teammate, Luis Godoy, has been practicing charrería since he was a child. Godoy's specialty is also steer tailing.
I've been doing charrería for the past 10 years. My specialty is colas. Colas consist of chasing the bull, trying to grab the tail, wrap it around your stirrup, and dropping him.
For Godoy, practicing charrería is something more than just a hobby. According to him, playing the sport is a way of honoring his family and their traditions.
My grandpa, he motivated me, he embedded the culture. It's just a tradition where we're from, Zacatecas, and it would just hand over from generation to generation, so I just took it from there.
In the future, Godoy hopes to participate in tournaments like El Millonario in Mexico and El Clásico de las Américas in California. Ultimately, he hopes to build his career as a professional bull teller. Reporting from Gardena, I'm Priscilla Lara.